so much for being here and such a great audience. When I entered, I was like, wow, this is going to be a trailer. You know, it was such a great audience you all are. Thank you so much, Nyanivel sir, for giving me such a big opportunity. And this man right here is a visionary. Okay, he truly believed in me since when the first day I met him, he's believed in me. And you know, when he told me about this film, I was like, okay, this is fun. This is catered to a wide variety of audiences, kids to adults to couples to everyone. All of you are going to enjoy this film, and I know it for a fact. Because that's what, you know, Hemant and Sam sir have done for this film. Sam sir is the most... Sam uncle... No, but he also is somebody... He's such a friendly guy. Anytime, you know, you... There's never a dull moment with these two on set. Like, their chemistry is, should be... There should be a film made on them. Wow. I'm not even kidding. Right? So yeah, it was such a great opportunity, and of course, working opposite Suresh, who is such a fantastic co-actor. He's so handsome, so talented. No, seriously, it was so much fun. He was a great co-actor, and I got to learn so many things about the industry and about acting as well, because I'm not from Hyderabad, I don't know the language, so it was very difficult in the beginning, but he was very forthcoming and very, very helpful, and I hope you like our chemistry on screen as well, because we tried to do our best. So yeah, thank you so much. Thank you.
We have a question for you.
Oh, sorry.
So, I'm really nervous to ask you this question.
What is it?
Do you think Buddy is more cute or Suresh Garu? Are
you that cute?
Very interesting question. What cute you were asking, it depends on that. What kind of cute?
Is he mean? Like, it depends.
This one is pretty mean when he needs to be. Suresh is mean. He's a complete tease. Yeah, Teddy's cuter. Teddy's sweeter, he's cuter.